Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm opening Smuggler Advent Calendar all throughout Christmas Advent thing. If you haven't already seen the first week of the Advent Calendar, the link will be here. And it's day 8, so let's get started. Day 8. Ooh, what's this? I have no idea what this is. Let me see. I think it's something you put on top of your pencil and then... I'm confused by this.
It's the first thing you don't know what it is. You see? It's... I think it goes on top of a pencil, you're right. But it's a pencil sharpener. It clips onto stuff and it also goes on top of a pencil, I think.
Okay.
So you don't lose your pencil sharpener. It's always on your pencil.
Yep. Oh, so here's a pencil to show. So you're gonna, so you can put it on there. And then
there
finish
you go.
Sharpen your pencil.
You can also use it to clip your pencil onto stuff like you do a pen.
Yeah.
Cool.
For the time being. Don't have one of them things, and then so your pencil, and then you can clip the pencil onto your jacket there. Well, obviously not that far down, but you can clip your pencil onto stuff. So let's open it. You've got to pre-opened it again. You can see before me. So, oh, it looks like a staple. Just, I think it is a little stapler. Oh, that's good. Let's see if it has any staples in it. Oh yeah, it does. It already has pretty staples in it. That's good. So it has a few staples in it already.
No, it has none!
Oh.
It landed on or in the calendar somewhere.
So we have some staples.
Ta-da!
Yeah, this is a bit... This is
it's cool, isn't it?
Yeah, do you put them that way? Right, so we've got a red stapler, and yeah, it's handy if you need a stapler, but you don't need a big, massive one. You can just take your little stapler, your little notebook, and your little pencils, and you'll be all set.
So, yeah, awesome.
That's good. Cool. So we see 10 of the Advent calendar. Let's see what's inside. Wow, this is cool. Oh, it's something you put on like your like suitcase.
A luggage tag?
Yeah.
Cool.
And it smells so nice. It's a Smiggle luggage tag. See? It says like, you can just take that out.
Awesome.
And then you write your name. I could put that on my suitcase. Oh, that's well good. Or you can put it on your wrist in case you're lost.
Hmm. Suitcase, probably.
Yeah. So it's day 11 on the Advent calendar. Let's see what's inside. Oh, it's a glitter marker. Glitter marker, I think it's blue from what I'm guessing. Stop. So it's So it's a glitter marker, and I think it's blue. Let's see. Yeah, it's blue. And I don't know if you can see that, but it's kind of like shimmery.
I don't think we can see that on the thing.
Well, it's kind of shimmery and like iridescent, if you will.
Ooh!
If you will.
If you will. Iridescent. That's today's big word.
So it's day 12 of the advent calendar. Let's see what's inside. Day 12, day 12, day 12, day 12. Oh, yeah. So it is. Oh, I think I was right on my guess. Oh, no. Oh, oh, what's this?
Is it tape?
Tape, like.
Oh.
Smelly tape.
Smells nice and it looks really funky.
Mm. Wrap some Christmas presents.
Decorate stuff with it, can't you? Mm. Cool.
Anything else?
No. Hi guys, welcome back to my Sprinkle Advent calendar. It's day 13 today. Let's see what's inside. It looks like a pen. Oh! Oh, it's like a multicoloured pen. So it's like a gel pen, and then as your ink runs out it changes colour. So it starts off blue, and then when all the blue inks run out it changes to pink, then yellow, then purple, then green.
Interesting.
Hey guys, it's day 14 of the advent calendar, the last day of week 2. Let's see what's inside. They are stickers! I thought they were going to be stickers. You got these last year, and they are just these kind of stickers. I'll open that in a minute, and I'll show you in a minute. So, what you get in week 2 are some scratchy stickers, a stapler, a different coloured gel pen, the top of a pencil, a decorative tape, and the glitter marker. So these are all the things you get in week
2. Oh, you missed something out.
No.
You have. There's only 6 things there. There's 7 days. There's 7 days in a week.
These are all the things you get in week 2!
These are all the things you get in week 2!